What's up, tranny stars? It's Finley. It is Saturday, about a quarter to five. I just got off work. I worked all morning. I worked from 6 to 4, and then it takes me about 30 minutes to commute home, and I am super tired. Getting ready to start tea in a few weeks, and I just worked my last shift, and now I'm moving back down to Portland, and things are crazy. But in a good way for once, which is kind of nice. So the topic is set by Bcorn79, and the bonus question is set by Diana. The topic is, have you ever felt the need to move away from your hometown before really starting transition? If this is the case, how did you handle this problem? If you have not moved away from your hometown, do you feel moving would have helped or hindered your transition? Bonus question, how do you feel about bugs? Do you like them? Are they okay? Or do you hate them? this is a really good topic, actually. I felt the need to leave my hometown anyway because I grew up in kind of a small town that didn't really have a huge outlet for GLBTQ youth. So it was kind of necessary for me to move, especially because I knew that, you know, eventually I would want to explore that part of myself. But as far as transition goes, you know, I knew that I was otherwise gendered back then, but I didn't know that I was going to transition and do all the things that I'm doing now. And I certainly felt the need to move away, without a doubt. It would be unsafe even for me to go back now. There, as I said, there's still really no outlet for trans people, especially. If this is the case, how did you handle this problem? Well, frankly, I moved. 2 weeks after I graduated from high school, I threw all my belongings in my car and I just left. And I haven't been home since. So I've been out on my own. I moved out of my parents' house when I was 17, and I moved away from my hometown when I was 18. If you've not moved away from your hometown, do you feel moving would have helped or hindered your transition? That doesn't apply, but if I hadn't, it definitely would have hindered my transition. In fact, I don't even think that there are any doctors. I mean, I'm sure that there are endocrinologists in my hometown, but I don't know how good they would have been with trans people. Probably not very. And the bonus question, how do you feel about bugs? Do you like them? Are they okay, or do you hate them? I don't mind them. I don't really care. Insects, reptiles, you know, things that usually creep people out do not do that to me. I have a pretty strong stomach going into the funeral business. So, no, it doesn't really bother me at all, actually. Bugs. Yeah, this was a really interesting topic. I feel like, have you ever felt the need to move away from your hometown before starting transition? Yeah, transition would not have been possible for me in my hometown, so I'm glad I made the decision that I did to leave. So there you have it. Another short video, but good nonetheless, I hope. I hope you're all doing well. On a personal note, I would like to apologize for my lack of presence lately. I've not been very engaging, and I apologize, but I am in the middle of quite a few pretty cool things that are going on, but still things that need a lot of my attention, and so thank you all for being patient with me, and I hope you're all doing well. Bye.